open up this in a freaking Rhino. Up a little bit. We're getting ready to hit some old growth. Head right up through there.
There's a big old log right here.
It's rotten. They all crumble. There's like... Do you want me to walk it? There's a big ass stump right here in front of us and we're gonna go right over it. There you go, Dad. Take care of that hemlock. That some bitch. Yeah, Grampy, go for it. You're good.
Watch out for him.
I'm going the... been 10 miles on this thing. Now, Gary, congratulations.
taking several trips. I told Lynn we can load both these and probably John's quad
on the trailer.
In the horse trailer.
I didn't think
have
about
a place
that.
To sleep in front.
Should we go up hit the road or see where this wraps around to?
Hell, I don't know, son.
I don't even know where it goes. Never been on this trail.
Well, I haven't been on any of these up here.
So he goes the difficult way.
Oh, wow.
There we go. Pull up there and I'll get it out.